The introduction of PAYE Modernisation affects how payroll information is sent to revenue. From 2019, employers will be required to make payroll submission to revenue every time employees are paid. This will enable revenue to ensure employees are receiving their correct tax credits and cut-off points. BrightPay has worked with revenue to make PAYE Modernisation a fully integrated and seamless process. There is a new workflow section in the payroll toolbar with two new commands, update employees and submit to revenue. There are three new columns in the payroll summary, including RPN, which stands for Revenue Payroll Notification, and PSR, which stands for Payroll Submission Request. Revenue Payroll Notification, or RPN. An RPN contains the latest payroll information about an employee, such as their most up-to-date tax credits and cut-off points. BrightPay enables you to look up and retrieve the latest RPNs for each of your employees directly from revenue. After retrieving RPNs, any changes to employee details are identified. The employee details in BrightPay can be updated with the click of a button. New employees. BrightPay will identify employees for whom revenue has not provided an RPN. BrightPay allows you to inform revenue of these new employees and request that a new RPN be created for them. Entering payment details. After entering the payment details for each employee, the payroll summary can be previewed and finalized when ready. Submit a payroll submission request to revenue. On-screen alerts inform you that there are outstanding PSRs due to be sent to revenue. PSRs must be sent each time employees are paid, on or before the pay date. BrightPay automatically creates a PSR based on the payment details entered for each employee. You can preview the contents of a PSR, send it directly to revenue in one click, and get confirmation that revenue has received the submission. Backing up your payroll data. It is much more important to take backups of your payroll data with PAYE Modernisation. BrightPay Connect, our secure online backup facility, allows you to automatically take backups of your payroll data, which can be restored at any time. Making corrections. Corrections are easily handled by reopening payslips and making adjustments as required, and then refinalizing the payslips and sending a correction submission to revenue. Revenue payment due dates. Revenue payment due dates remain the same. Although the payroll information is submitted to revenue each pay period, the payment schedule and method of payment does not change. PAYE Modernisation is easy. Revenue is encouraging businesses to check that their payroll software is compatible with PAYE Modernisation requirements. BrightPay customers can rest assured that all required functionality is catered for. By streamlining your payroll processing and making submissions to revenue simple and straightforward, BrightPay will help you stay compliant and avoid any potential penalties. BrightPay is created by Thesaurus Software, the number one payroll software provider in Ireland. With more than 20 years of experience, our products are used to process payroll for over 125,000 businesses across Ireland and the UK. BrightPay also won the Payroll Software of the Year Award at the 2018 Accounting Excellence Awards. BrightPay has an impressive 99% customer satisfaction rating. We have the essential experience required to implement PAYE Modernisation, having already developed similar technology in our BrightPay UK software 6 years ago. Book a demo today to see how easy it is to handle PAYE Modernisation with BrightPay.